Thank you for coming, Your Ladyship. Lib Westy, you promised to be here.
Search me.
Listen, do you think I'm doing the right thing?
If you'd like to come this way, the funeral is about to begin.
Today is about you laying the man you love to rest. Dilly's not here, and that's exactly how it should be.
Rafe looked at me, the love he had for my children. We may not get our happy ever after, but I will cherish those memories forever. So if you'll join me, I'm raising a glass to Rafe. To Rafe. Dilly.
The hors d'oeuvres are served, if you'd like to follow me. The shellfish is to die. Not literally die. Bon appetit.
I didn't come for a showdown. I came to pay my respects.
Well, you're too late. You're a terrible gatecrasher. We already buried him, so you can just go.
Sienna, please,
This day is hard enough. I am burying the man that I love, and now I have the added worry that when all this is over, my family are going to be left with nothing. So I really don't need you here today. Leave.
I can't.
Why not?
Let me talk to you for a moment in private, and then if that's still what you want, I didn't just come here to say goodbye to Rafe, but I came to say goodbye to you too. And I understand that you don't want anything to do with me, but I want you to know how grateful I am. And if I'd known what it'd be like to have such a wonderful big sister, then I would have gone about things really differently. So, I'm sorry.
They're all in the billiard room. Steve's still not here.
No.
You two okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. Just give me a moment to collect myself and then I'll go.
Dilly, you really didn't know about the money. Then you don't have to leave. I'm sorry, I was upset. I shouldn't have accused you and I shouldn't have kept you from today. Maybe we can just start again from zero. Lib?
Zero it is.
Thank you.
Speaking of zero, given our current finances, I guess after this it's back to real life. Less high society and more selling cheap wine at the loft.
Don't give up on teaching. You were a great teacher. What about you, Dilster? What are you going to do?
Firstly, I'm going to ask that Dilster doesn't become a reoccurring nickname.
Dillinator? Dillatron? No, Dill Pickle. You are definitely a Dill Pickle.
Okay, tell you what, let's keep workshopping. But I don't know, I mean, there's this man that I quite like to go on a date with. As strange as that is to say, at my husband's wake. But anyway, we should go rejoin the guests. Off to you.
I knew that today was going to be hard, but I did not have dealing with the police over an escaped killer on my bingo card.
Do you really think Romeo was down there for the whole funeral?
Oh, no. We'd have seen him. Anyway, I found this in the fridge. Let's make a toast. To the future. And whatever it may hold.
Whatever it may hold.